Are you having difficulty falling asleep? Well, allow me to help you to fall asleep fast and to uncover hidden wisdom that is waiting to be unearthed within you as you travel through a guided visualization of an amazing crystal cavern. This journey will also be one of deep relaxation, and you are invited to drift off to sleep in your own time. My name is Jason Stevenson, and it's a gift to share this meditation with you tonight. So before we get started, just take a moment to prepare your sleep space. Make yourself as comfortable as you can be. And when you're ready, gently allow your eyes to close. I invite you to hold my words loosely, knowing that sleep is the ultimate priority, and you can come back to this meditation at another time to further explore your inner depths if needed. So as you settle in, just take a long, slow inhale through your nose and a long, slow exhale. And another slow and steady breath in, releasing it all back out. Take one more long, deep breath, and then continue to breathe naturally. Now notice the felt sense of the surface supporting you. So that's feeling your head as it rests on your pillow, any blankets or clothes that are touching your skin. Allow your body to gently surrender to the force of gravity, knowing there is nothing you need to hold on to or carry with you into this practice. And as you settle in, imagine that from the cosmos overhead, a giant, radiant, glowing orb of light descends towards the crown of your head. And you can visualize an orb in any color that soothes you in the moment. Any color at all that feels most nourishing for you. And envision this beautiful, glowing presence gently traveling through space until it reaches the crown of your head. And as it makes contact with the uppermost point of your body, imagine a cascade of relaxation rippling through your mind and forehead. See that your entire headspace is bathed in the radiant light of this cosmic orb, quietening your mind and dissolving any tension that might be held there. And at your own pace, envision the light of this orb expanding throughout your whole body, traveling like sweet, soothing syrup that supports through all parts of you. Allow it to soften and soothe any tension you come across, easing your shoulders, your hands, your belly, and any other part that could benefit by letting go, even if ever so subtly. continue this process until you can sense your whole body is filled with this soft, shimmering light of that cosmic orb. And then take a few long, deep breaths into your luminous body and embracing the opportunity for release that it has provided with each sacred exhale. When you're ready, allow your breath to resume its natural depth and rhythm, and release the imagery of light, though its soothing vibration remains. Now, from this foundation of relaxation, I invite you to turn your attention to your mind's eye, which is a portal to your inner depths. And upon this blank canvas of boundless possibility, imagine yourself standing in a beautiful forest before an enchanted and ancient rock face and a mystical cavern's entrance. The rock face is covered in moss and ivy, which shimmer beneath the golden afternoon sun. Take just a few breaths to anchor yourself within this experience, noticing the fresh forest air that fills your lungs and the aura of enchantment that surrounds the cave. In a moment, I'll guide you into this cavern, but first, know that you're safe and supported within your inner world, and if at any time you don't feel that way, you can redirect your attention to anything that grounds you. You're in full control of your journey. So if you're ready now, you approach the entrance of this curious cave, and you notice that inside there are steps. These steps are made of glistening quartz crystal, solid, shimmering, and supportive. And as I count from 10 to 1, you will travel this crystal cave staircase deep into the earth, relaxing further into the experience with each step. Starting with 10, you are entering the opening of the cavern, taking your first step onto the solid quartz stairs. 9, your breath softens with each step you take. 8, your heart opens to the mystery of this inner world. 7, you notice that the walls too are crafted of dazzling crystal. 6, as you open to the subtle presence of glistening light infused within these walls. 5, you continue along this enchanted staircase, mindful of each step you take. 4, breathing slowly and gently, any residual tension in your forehead melting away. 3, moving deeper into your inner world, which is a safe and supportive place. and 2. You approach the end of this crystal staircase, deeply relaxed and with an open heart. And finally, 1. Emerging now into the heart of this glowing, mystical cavern, crafted exclusively of radiant, precious gemstones. Again, you notice that soft light pervades this space, emanating from the crystals themselves. Take a few deep breaths and allow your senses to widen as you awake to this luminous inner world. Notice the fresh scent of a pure, trickling stream that meanders across the gemstone floor. And become aware of the subtle, cosmic music that echoes throughout the cavern. And then notice what you're wearing. Are there shoes on your feet or are they bare? What does the crystal feel like beneath your soles? Lengthen your spine and allow your shoulders to roll gently down your back, your heart widening, making space for the peace and wisdom that will soon be revealed. And when you're ready, begin a journey through this brilliant, mystical cave. As you walk, revel at the grandeur of the gemstone walls, a stunning mosaic of dozens of crystal varieties. It's a breathtaking tapestry of color and texture, boasting amethyst, emerald, moonstone, and many, many others. Each crystal displays its unique hue of dazzling light into the cave's atmosphere, filling the space with a brilliant, otherworldly glow. You run your fingers gently across the crystal walls, feeling the contrast between rough and smooth surfaces. Some of the stones are polished, and some are raw and rugged. You admire them all, enchanted by their beauty, which is both earthly and cosmic. The further you venture, the deeper you relax, and the greater your trust grows in the path ahead. And as you bathe in the luminous glow of this cavern, you are reminded of the question posed at the beginning of this journey. And that question was, what hidden wisdom is waiting to be unearthed within you? To answer this question, you will open yourself even wider to the crystal kingdom that surrounds you with very pointed questions in heart and mind. So to begin, call to mind your health, physical, mental, spiritual, and emotional. And with this aspect of life in mind, repeat the following intention. I am ready to find a crystal of wisdom that will support my embodiment of holistic health. So allow your eyes to dance across the floor and walls of this crystal kingdom, until they land upon a gemstone that shines a little bit brighter than the rest. A crystal that holds wisdom for your health. It could be a loose crystal on the floor or one that is embedded in the walls. But in either case, approach the crystal that beckons you, reaching your hands to hold it. As you hold this crystal in your hands, ask the question, what wisdom do you wish to share in regards to my holistic health? Or, what do I need to know to enhance my holistic well-being? Remain open, curious, and receptive, listening for an inner voice of love, wisdom, and support. Recognize the wisdom that is coming through, knowing that although it emanates from the crystal, it is a wisdom that comes from within you. In other words, the crystal's wisdom and your own wisdom are one in the same. Honor the inner guidance you are receiving. And if insight has yet to come through, let that be okay too. Trust the timing of your own unfolding, knowing that the answers you seek will be revealed at the right time. So spend a few more moments in close contact with the crystal of health and remain open to any wise guidance you receive about how you can nurture your well-being in the days to come. Now thank this crystal for what it's brought to light, and then release it from your touch. Feel the crystal cavern's floor beneath your feet as you take a long, deep breath in, and then exhale as you continue your journey. You're feeling lighter and more relaxed, having encountered a bit of the wisdom that resides within you. But you know there is more to be discovered. And so now, as you journey deeper into the cave, you call to mind your personal relationships. And with your relationships in mind, you repeat the following intention. I am ready to discover a crystal of wisdom that will support my personal relationships. As before, allow your sense of sight to expand, taking in the vast array of crystals surrounding you. Notice if there is a crystal that shines a little brighter than the rest, one that holds wisdom related to the realm of relationships. approach this crystal as you become aware of it, knowing that you may be able to name it, or you may simply connect with its appearance and aura. You don't have to be able to name something in order to benefit from it. So make contact with this crystal now, allowing your fingers and palms to explore its surface. And as you do, ask this crystal, "What wisdom do you wish to share in regards to my personal relationships? Or, what do I need to know to enhance the relationships in my life?" So open your heart and listen with both care and curiosity. The wisdom you hold within you might arise very quickly, or it could take some time. Be patient with the process as it unfolds, and know that true wisdom will only be ever loving and supportive. If it does not feel wise and nurturing, set that voice aside and wait for another one that only has your best interests at heart. Spend just a few more breaths with this particular crystal, sensing into its loving, supportive energy and wisdom that it has to share. Remember that the wisdom it emanates is your very own inner wisdom. Now thank this crystal for any insight it's illuminated, and then release it gently from your hold. Broaden your senses to find your place once again within this enchanted gemstone cavern. Take a long, slow breath in and exhale, surrendering deeper to the wisdom and beauty of this crystal kingdom. So continuing now your slow, mindful meander through this inner landscape, feeling lighter, wiser, and more relaxed with each step. And now call to mind your experience of abundance or prosperity. And as you do, repeat the following words of intent. I am ready to unearth a crystal of wisdom that will enhance my experience of prosperity. Notice the way the walls and floor of this cavern glimmer as your eyes scan their luminous surfaces. And as you absorb the beauty and abundant energy of these hidden depths, keep your awareness open for any crystal that shines a bit brighter than the rest, and that speaks to you of abundance, success, and prosperity. And when you find that crystal, make your way towards it. Again, it could be a loose crystal on the earth that you pick up in your hands, or it could be embedded within the walls. Either way, allow your palms to gently meet this radiant gemstone. Become aware of how it feels against your palms and fingers as you admire its aura and beauty. And as you hold this enchanted wonder, silently ask, what wisdom do you wish to share with me in regards to abundance and prosperity? Or, what do I need to know to enhance my experience of prosperity? Quiet any rational, habitual thought patterns as you open to a deeper voice of wisdom. What does this crystal wish to offer as a guidance to enhance your experience of success, abundance, and prosperity? Continue to listen with curiosity, openness, and care. You don't have to rush or force an answer to come. All will be revealed in its rightful time. Now, take a moment to offer a few words of gratitude to this crystal of abundance. And when you're ready, gently release it from your palms, standing in the heart of this cavern with a calm sense of clarity and confidence. Your spine is long and your shoulders are relaxed. Your mind is open, spacious, clear, and quiet. In fact, your inner world is so calm and clear that it's nearly ready to surrender to sleep. However, if you are not there just yet, you sense there is one last crystal of wisdom to be discovered here tonight. And so you continue to walk through this glowing inner cave, curious about the last nugget of wisdom that will be revealed before sleep. Your breath continues to move slowly and steadily, and your body seems to be as light as a feather. Finally, you call to mind your embodiment of peace and happiness. And as you do, you silently whisper the following words of intent. I am ready to uncover a crystal of wisdom that will enhance my embodiment of peace and happiness. Allow your inner eye to dance with lightness and grace through this sacred realm. You're on the lookout for a shimmering crystal, shining brighter than the rest. One that has guidance to offer around peace and happiness. As your awareness lands on one of the Earth's crystal treasures, the last and most radiant crystal you connect with tonight. Make your way towards it. Hold it in the palms of your hands or place your hands against it, feeling its aura penetrating your own. And as you revel at this wondrous crystal, silently ask, what wisdom do you wish to offer me regarding peace and happiness? Or, what do I need to know to enhance my embodiment of peace and happiness? Listen closely and quietly, opening your mind, heart and soul to any whispers of wisdom that wish to come through. Any wise insight that comes through is a message from your clearest and highest self. The crystal you've chosen to connect with is simply a conduit for that wisdom. Now, if no clear insights are being presented to you, or if there were other moments in tonight's journey where you lacked answers and clarity, know that it's entirely natural for that to happen. Wisdom does not always appear upon our command. It can, but sometimes we must allow things to be revealed according to divine timing. So with that in mind, know that you can come back to this meditation in the days to come if you need to. But for now, relish in whatever positive experience or nuggets of wisdom you did have here tonight. And take a moment to thank this fourth and final crystal for its peaceful, luminous presence. And then gently release your attachment to it. Now, reconnect with the imagined feeling of your feet against the crystal floor beneath you. Feel the luminosity of this radiant surface rising up and through your body, soothing the entire fabric of your being. You are growing very, very tired, and it's time to fall back to sleep. So, find a place within this enchanted crystal cavern that feels safe and comfortable for you to let go. You might imagine there is a smooth, polished stretch of your favorite crystal, adorned by cushions and blankets for your comfort. Just envision yourself coming to rest within this cozy corner of the cave, bathed in the soft light of the crystal dome all around you. As you settle, take a long, slow, deep breath in, releasing with a sigh. Another long, steady breath in, and a full breath out. And now allow your breath to flow according to its natural rhythm. And open your inner eye to absorb the beauty all around you. Attune to the wonder and magic of the crystal tapestry woven throughout the cave. Notice the way the various hues of light intermingle perfectly, creating a cosmic aura of peace and relaxation. And then notice the way the crystal light begins to dim. Not completely, but enough to help you fall asleep. And as this happens, you become aware of something in the palm of your hand. It is a fragment of the most insightful, supportive crystal you discovered here tonight. Take a moment to reconnect with the wisdom it offered you. Feel its message alive in every cell of your body. Stay connected with this crystal for as long as you'd like. And then take a moment to thank the entirety of this sacred space for its all-encompassing guidance and support. And when you're ready, allow your inner eye to close as your consciousness travels through time and space, from this mystical crystal cave back to your body in your physical reality. Notice what it feels like to be supported by your bed, by your pillow, and the subtle presence of gravity that anchors you unconditionally. And to help you make that final transition into sleep, draw your awareness to the crown of your head and imagine one last time, a glowing orb of light, perhaps the color of your most treasured crystal, traveling the length of your whole body, relaxing each and every cell of your being. Your forehead relaxes, your jaw relaxed, your shoulders and your hands relax. And so does your belly, along with any other part of your body that would benefit from letting go. For just a few breaths, picture your whole body infused with cosmic crystal light of the most peaceful, healing aura you can imagine. And then let it all go, coming back to your breath, allowing the gift of your breath to rock you gently to sleep. There is always wisdom within you, waiting to be discovered. But now it's time to let it all go and surrender back to sleep. And so until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.